are you here? You must go home. Yes, you must go home.
What happened here? What did she do?
She comes to our country from Syria. She must go back there. It's not Syria.
What's her religion?
She's Muslim.
What's your religion?
Why did you ask that? Of course we are Muslim. Yes?
Sisters?
Hello? Can I sit?
Yes.
Thank you.
What's your name?
I'm Mark.
How are you?
I'm fine, thanks. You?
Fine, thanks. You look so nervous. Are you nervous?
Yeah, of course, I'm nervous.
Don't worry.
Okay.
Let's start.
Firstly,
frankly, we didn't expect such a drawing from a Westerner, especially an American. How can a Westerner like go draw this caricature? You should know best the Turks massacred Armenians in 1950. It's the same in the history. Armenian genocide. We wish you had not drawn this caricature without doing research. This is a hurtful caricature. No, this caricature shouldn't lead to the situation like this. Sorry.
I hope you like this one. I think you'll enjoy it.
Thank you. This one isn't really racist. It's even worse. We can't understand how you could draw this caricature. Didn't the Holocaust affect you? People had been gathered and burned in the camps. It seems to interest you at all. You cartoonized Hitler. He was a brutal person. Its cartoonism isn't very nice. Our children are people. It shouldn't damage and hurt them and their feelings. This is anti-Semitism, nothing else. A caricature should have more bright ideas. An artist must be fair. What were you thinking when you drew this?
I want to do something thought provoking.
Okay.
The last one.
That's it. Congratulations. It's really amazing caricature.
Really?
Of course. This broke apart. Western people should revel in such thing.
Do you think this is not racism?
Of course not. This is freedom of expression. This is what we call our art, and you don't denigrate any race in this cartoon.
Is it fair that?
In this strict sense?
Justice.